Start with one climb to ensure you have enough space on the pole to perform the trick. Make sure your inside leg is on the same side of the pole as your body. Adjust your grip so that your outside arm is extended and your inside arm is in forearm grip, with your hand at chin height. Sit back a little bit so that your knees are bent and your hips are away from the pole. Push your inside leg knee into the pole, extend your outside leg behind you, then kick the leg forward. Aim to hook your knee around the pole as close to your bottom hand as possible. Grasp the ankle of your hooked leg and gently pull it towards your body to secure the knee grip. Slide your inside leg down until most of the thigh of your hooked leg is in contact with the pole. Slide your upper hand down to just above your knee, then start to extend that arm as you carefully lean back. If you feel secure, you can take your hand off the pole and lean back as far as your flexibility allows. Just remember to keep holding your ankle. To come out of the trick, use your core to lift your torso back up. Look towards the pole and reach for it with your free arm. Reach up high, engage the shoulder, then carefully release your ankle. Revert to the forearm grip and then step down off the pole.